Hey, what is up guys, it's Logan75 here, and before I start this video, I would just like to let you guys know that this video does contain spoilers about Deadpool the movie, so if you haven't seen the movie, I suggest you do not watch it unless you do not care about spoilers, then go on right ahead. Today's video is going to be covering a Easter egg that's been making the rounds about the Deadpool movie concerning a possible helicarrier from S.H.I.E.L.D. making an appearance in the film. Now, if you do remember, if you have seen Deadpool, in the part where Deadpool and the other X-Men within the movie confront Ajax and Angel, they're around a wrecked ship that, when you actually zoom out, extremely shares qualities of a S.H.I.E.L.D. helicarrier from, of course, the Marvel Cinematic Universe. This leads many to believe that that is actually a helicarrier. But director Tim Miller states that that is not the case. He stated in an interview saying that it is definitely not a S.H.I.E.L.D. helicarrier. He went on to say things such as, there are many people in the Marvel Universe who have flying combat platforms, and this is one of those instances. This is nothing. It could have been. He says that it could have been anything but a S.H.I.E.L.D. helicarrier, because that would be outside of the purview of the Marvel-Fox arrangement. Now, of course, he's saying that they can't use a helicarrier because of copyrights in a nutshell. So, as far as that actually being a helicarrier, we go to my director Tim Miller? No. But you know Deadpool is kind of a rule breaker when it comes to films, because you do know they use the Bob from Hydra reference. They just didn't call him Hydra. So maybe putting an image of a wrecked helicarrier was enough to where they couldn't face backlash from any other studio, just like they didn't call Bob from Hydra Bob from Hydra, they just called him Bob. So, you know, that's it with Deadpool. It's a rule-breaking movie, so never listen to a director of a Deadpool film, because he just might be trying to add fuel to the flames when he says something of that variety of the interview that he gave, saying that it was not a helicarrier. So, like I said, it's Deadpool, it's a rule-breaker film, so as far as it actually being a helicarrier in this film from S.H.I.E.L.D., from the Marvel Cinematic Universe, don't say yes and don't say no, because you never know. So that's going to be about it for today's video, guys. Be sure to tell me down in the comment section down below, do you actually believe that a S.H.I.E.L.D. helicarrier made an appearance in the Deadpool film? Or if you know what ship that actually was, be sure to tell me down in the comment section down below as well. And also, leave a like on this video, guys, and share it with your friends if you enjoyed it. And subscribe to Marauders Guild for the latest and greatest Marvel content on YouTube. Until next time, it's been Logan75 from Marauders Guild. I'll definitely see you guys in a later video. You still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave.